Good morning to you all, my people. This is Tshepo Seakamela, the author of a great book called Go and Motivate Them. Now, if you read through this book, it will amaze you that I wrote this book while I was still incarcerated. So I'm going to read on page 150. And the section that I'm going to read, I call it A Sense of Greatness, because it is very important for each and every one of us to have that sense of greatness. A sense of greatness is to know and understand yourself. Know that you are unique and that there is no one in the world that can ever take your place. Don't let other people define you. Don't let them conclude who you are. A sense of greatness is knowing that although you are in a pit right now, but at the right time, you will be at the top of the mountain. This sense of greatness is the ability to make sense out of life. And the most sensible thing is that you were created by a great God and He created you for a great purpose. A person with a sense of greatness does not envy other people, neither does he compare himself with others. He is content with himself. He knows that he has his own journey to travel and his own dreams to fulfill. Such a person is not arrogant. He does not look down on other people. He also brings the best out of them, and he sees greatness where others are not able to see it. That's the sense of greatness from the book Go and Motivate Them.